Our new friend must have access to extraordinary methods to have reached out to us like that. The radio message she sent came from somewhere in the jungles of Venus. This colony was built by the Ishtar Collective. Records say they once studied ruins older than humanity itself. We thought this was all lost in the collapse.
That's what it is, yeah. I don't even know what that is, yeah. An actual switch? Like a light switch?
I don't like us getting dragged out here and not being able to get the lay of the land. There used to be a guardian outpost nearby. Let's see what they have on this place.
That seems like entirely too much work. Yeah. Right, like you're buying gear to help you cheat? Like, I'd rather buy a new controller, a new headset. Like, so many other ways to spend money. Right? Right? Yeah. Right. There's no... Yeah, you're not going pro. Like, I used to play, like, on a 25 and up baseball team, you know? Like, fast pitch, wood bats, like, the whole nine, and people would take it. You know, people would get all pissed off, and I'm like, guys, there's no scouts. Like, literally, it's like your wife and a couple other random people. Like, yep. Yeah. Yeah.
We're linked. Sparrow's accessible. There's a lot here about some war machines called the Vex. Indestructible, relentless, supremely intelligent.
Yeah.
And they can teleport. Great. Guardians used to have sensors to track them. Let's get them back online.
Oh, whoops. Yeah. Well, then don't play that game. If everyone's cheating, like, why are you still playing? Yeah. Save the, I don't know how much they cost, but it's probably like, you know, $60. Like, just buy a new game. Taken? What? Who are these guys? I don't want any part of these guys right now. Like zealots shows up, we're screwed.
These sensors are extensive. Okay, I should be able to track these machines. Let's head to those coordinates and find out what she wants us to see.
Well, we might. Oh. Might come in handy later. Although... I it up in a second. God, they just keep spawning. Oh, they went away. Yeah, this is like where we get ambushed by all those Vex. Yeah. I caught this one twice in the heroic story playlist last week. Yeah, it's pretty fun. Yo, what's up, Dirks? How's it going, man? Oh, you had it shared. Cool. Oh, Chester. Some loot right here. Right. Yeah. I got a gun. Not worth it.
The coordinates lead here? What is it? Let me get a closer look.
Let me scan that thing.
Fascinating. A conflux of non-baryonic streams going... where? Oh, no, no, no! It's the Vex! Better friends in cover!
At some point, yeah. They'll be here already. They are here. Right. Oh, there's one. Oh, teleport. I hate that. Stairway, yeah, I got it. Almost time for everyone's favorite line in the whole game.
What are these things? Are there any still intact that I can analyze?
Dirk's from the dad groups in the chat. He's playing Horizon Zero Dawn right now. Getting leveled up for that final
well
mission.
Fought. You're here. We haven't got much time. Who are you?
Why have you been watching us?
I don't even have time to explain why I don't have time to explain.
There it is.
I will. I will.
Bang. What does that even mean? Like two missions ago, the speaker was like, I would like to tell you all of these stories.
Many guardians fell.
But they only paid me for one day of voiceover work.
Yes, I'm listening. They are here, with me.
Who's she talking to?
Understood. You need my help,
Hawthorne.
Guardian.
She's talking to Hawthorne.
Is that
That's
why you
what I'm
here?
Imagining. Yeah.
They brought us here.
Yep.
The Vex.
Yeah, right. She's just hallucinating.
Evil so dark it despises other evil.
You're not a guardian.
No. I was not forged in light. But I believe where our paths cross, ground.
Yeah, they said that she's not coming back.
Have you heard of the Black Garden?
Maybe Destiny 3 or 4, they'll bring her back.
But the greatest threat to us all lies there, where these machines are born. Find the Black Garden, rip out its heart, only then will your traveler begin to heal.
Yeah.
Can you help us find it?
Maybe she will show up in that Osiris DLC.
If we're going to find the Black Garden,
pretty cool.
We need to see the Awoken.
Yeah.
Ah, yes. The Awoken. Out there wavering between the light and the dark. A side should always be taken, little light.
I originally thought Dirk was asking if she's Hawthorne. I originally was thinking that same thing, like when they
too
first
late,
kind of
How
were
many?
Talking about who Hawthorne was, and I think they showed
Hold
Hawthorne
position,
in
kill the engines and don't let them
some of the reveal footage. And it's not, it's not the stranger, it's somebody else.
How do we find the Awoken?
She has like a hawk or something like that on her shoulder. Or his shoulder, I don't know if it's a hero or her.
Can't we just stay here with the murderous robots?
No, little light.
Yeah.
Don't do
it. Yeah, I'm gonna eat it up. Bo, that chest armor is awesome looking. Wow. Looks like you're ready to... Absolutely. Anyone of your choice. Any nightclub of your choosing.